I think that took care of him. Very brief combat music. Bunch of rifle ammo. These people have hygiene bags. 778 euros. Hey. Detainee management handbook. Abridged version. 1. Confirm the detainee's identity and check for active arrest warrants in the available international databases. If the detainee is found to have active warrants in the initial background check, contact the body responsible for issuing the warrant. 2. Run a complete scan for any prohibited implants or software. Deactivate all combat implants. 3. Conduct a full medical examination. If any signs of illness are found, the detainee shall be put under quarantine with further action to be determined by medical personnel. 4. If the detainee displays any aggressive behavior or refuses to cooperate, use any and all permissible means of subduing the detainee, including direct use of force. 5. Any issues not covered in the DMH should be, should be discussed with the supervising officer responsible for investigating individual cases. Messages. Authorization shards. From this is not Corporal. Captain. Captain Ian Cochran. To Sergeant Martin Flags and Sergeant Martha Irving. Another reminder to leave authorization shards in the correct place at the end of shifts. Please remind all company members what should be considered an incorrect place. Kitchen counters, windowsills. What am I hearing? It stopped. Windowsills, bunks, crappers. If you have any questions about this very complex matter, please speak to me or contact command directly. Captain Ian Cochran. List of detainees. Detainees Charlotte Anderson, Daniela Echevera, Jeremy Kingstone, Pedro Antonio Romero, Julieta Romero, Bruce Welby, someone we're looking for, and Arthur Williams. Detainees are being held in the main building until each case has been evaluated individually. Full scans of concealed cyberware and medical examinations have been carried out. No major threats were detected. Sergeant Martha Irving. Important. First floor. From Captain Ian Cochran to Sergeant Figgs and Irving. Due to the dog-crap technical condition of the front portion of the first floor, it will be out of commission indefinitely. Until the necessary repairs are made, extreme caution is urged. Pass this along to your people, Captain Ian Cochran. Ah! Is that... that's Bruce Welby, then? Yep, there he is. Bakir Hamid, Andrew Oliver, I only see those people. I don't see any personnel in there with them. The metal all ran out to attack me. Okay. hacking in through the camera, looking through the camera, whatever, broke something. Yeah, I don't think there's anyone else in here. No cameras up here or anything. Cool, cool. Stand by a second, guys. I'll be right back. Okay. That can't be opened. Talk to Bruce. Somebody hostile in there. Oh, it's just a camera. I should have deactivated all devices. It's okay. I've come to rescue your butt. Second. Oh, it's just that. So much stuff. Pistol and sniper rifle ammo. Shotgun ammo, don't use rifle ammo. So after this we'll go check out that assault in progress. Bits of Eddie's here. Personnel access token. It's the same thing. Just turn this off. Oops. Exit. How do I get out of here? It's supposed to be C to exit out. Brain Dance X. I can't leave this. It worked before. X. That's what brain dance does. Okay. Oh my god. Zoom in, zoom out now. There's nothing here by exit. Why was it there before? What's this key? What is this key? It was always C. Sprint. Skip dialogue. I mean, that is not filled out. Wait. But I don't think it's gonna be that, no. I mean, I see everything else filled out. I'm pressing everything now. Turn that on. I'm loading because and there's nothing there either that I hadn't seen before. Has me worried though, that's gonna keep happening. Ugh. I'm all the way back here. Alright. I gotta go back here and collect this stuff. On a roll. Slavoj McAllister, third clash with law enforcement this year. NCPD reopens Biggie Mark murder case. Okay. Camera there. Why didn't that one see me before? I Max tac way, I think I have that. Some more sniper rifle ammo. Technical ability. Light hijab with microplate mesh, comfy nomad shorts, and military glasses with splash guard. 2350 euros. Nice.
Follow your instinct.
Thrud? Ah! My technical ability is not good enough for that one. To find a different way in there. Now I just saved. Yes, C is no longer there. That's a problem. Maybe it's something in the config file. They changed some stuff around. I gotta load. I can't look at this. Wait. Ten fifteen. Okay, I don't know why it has that graphic. That's not where I saved. Yeah, hopefully it's just that one, because I was able to get in at the other terminal. Why do you save me here? I was over here, yet it did remember it picked all the stuff up. Disinfectant. I will disinfect all these people. Bruce is over there. The Holy Bible, Old and New Testaments. That's Bruce. Well, are you Bruce?
You Bruce?
Is this a test? You have my pro. Wait. You're not Militech.
I'm not? Oh my god. All this time I thought it was Militech. Archie sent me.
Easy, Chum. Archie sent me.
Archie? Archie Crane?
Well, Archie Bunker.
But don't go jumping for joy. Gotta get out of here.
Archie knew who to send.
Let's go.
Sat here long enough. Let's shake that rust off.
Don't have to tell me twice.
Rest of you guys want to come? You can just hang out here, whatever. Well, can we get out that way? I couldn't open this before. No. Come with me, Chum. We'll figure a way out of here. Ah. You surprised me there. That one I can break. Take Bruce to the extraction point. How far is that? Can you get in a car with me? I want you walking on this crap. My car, I think, is gone, because of course it is. It wasn't really my car. Alright, fine, come with me. Just don't dawdle. No lollygagging. And then we'll hit that assault in progress over there. No warning shots. Yeah, I didn't give any either. Get eaten by a wild boar or something out here. What's it telling me? Oh, it wants me to go take the road. Long enough as it is. Are you still with me here? Now's not the time to go burying yourself in the sand. Come on, this is not the beach. That he couldn't come because he was stuck in the sand in the ground. Nearly there. Let's be just over this ridge. Rattlesnake Creek. Ben-M?
V, do you have a moment?
Need to talk?
I mean a longer moment. Can you come by the camp? I have a problem.
You're calling me? Where's the family?
Got a problem and you're calling me? Thought you rejoined the family.
Well, yes, I did. But I thought... I suppose that means you're not willing to come, am I right?
Nah, come. I'm on my way.
On my way.
Phew. Thanks. That's good to...
Give me a little more intel. What's your grief?
Well, it would be better to...
Let me guess. Saul, right?
You know me well.
Mm-hmm.
AWACS system.
See you soon.
A little help from my friends. Alright, well, this is the extraction point. We're in an AWAC zone. I'm not completely sure what that is. Arasaka?
Brucey, baby! We're starting to think we'd never get you out of that dump.
Archie, you piece of shit.
What?
It's because of people like you. It's because of people like you that camp even exists. I saw you behind the wheel. How much they paying you, huh?
Enough for me to buy your ticket out of here. You can thank me later. Right now, we gotta get moving. Oh, and V, if you ever plan on quitting Night City, careful around the borders. Accidents have a way of turning fatal.
Okay. Thanks for that. Dakota.
I said no unnecessary bloodshed.
Alright, let's not crash this time.
I said no.
Okay, stop crashing. If I go over here.
I said no unnecessary bloodshed. Did you forget?
No.
The job is done and
I
shut.
Chose
sure,
to.
You saved Bruce, but you could have been quieter about it. Until next time.
Save? Okay. Kept crashing. Don't know. I updated my graphics driver and restarted the system. So we're supposed to go. Wait a second. Okay, they changed the way this looks. A little help from my friends. The Great Nomad Saga continues. Pan Am's up to something. Let me start my timer. That girl just doesn't know when to quit, and my god, I love her for it. You don't seem to know either, considering we're gonna go back out there. Maybe you could save us all some time and pitch a tent out in the desert? Think we know this isn't just about the job anymore. Yeah, well, I tried. You know, she's apparently straight, or otherwise immune to my charms. Track job. Oh, that's different. Okay. It's far away. I need a car. Can I summon the bike over here? Find me. It's up there, I guess. Apparently. I can't jump that. Yes, I can. I forgot about my double jump. You literally just can't go around this thing. How far away is this? Pretty far. Well, I'm sure this is gonna start off. Oh my god, all the way over there? Can I just do this first? It's right here. I know. I'm running instead of using the thing, but. I don't even know who that was I killed. I can't zoom in much. It's a wraith. Contagion. They changed the way that works. I think they nerfed it. Well, it still looks good.
What the?
I want your head on a pike. What I want.
Let's settle this.
Feels great, doesn't it? You said let's settle this. It is now settled. I don't know if there's any more of them. Pretty undrivable. The end is near. Is this the only thing around here? That, no, there's another. This stuff I don't care. I might just take the scenic route and go assaults in progress on the way back. I got a tarot card here. Assaults in progress. We'll work our way back. This is back to that. Because I mean... Once I take care of the stuff over here, there's nothing else. We don't have to come back here until it's, if it's repopulated again. I think that's what we'll do. She wants to help Saul. I mean, that's fine. I'll help her help Saul, but I have no... I have no personal ambition about it. Check that last. Oops. I seem short. Things seem zoomed in a little here. Don't fear the Reaper, dude. Double Urban Soul Cap with rubber insets. Conversation with Timothy Malik and Alan Parnell and 533 euros. Timothy says, everything set up with Javier. Alan says, so when do we move out? Next sandstorm, Javier will tell his people to return to their stations, so SoCal won't be such a big problem. Alan says, and you're sure? 100% sure? Timothy says he promised. Okay. He promised, therefore it must be true. Interesting with this Arasaka. I thought I was going to set off an alarm when once I went through it. Alright, so we'll go in there next. We'll go here, here, here. Here. I might just skip those, looks like they're on the highway. And I'll take the scenic route back. Assault's in progress. On the way. Reported crime. We've been to the fixer. Thievery, I'll probably just wait for that, because we can do this stuff after. There's a few more. Because I think, yeah, this is another side job that's going to end up being like a few episodes. So. I saw it moving over there. Alright, so we're going that back this way. Yeah. Alright, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.